Welcome back to my channel. I have some hair, beauty supply hair that I would like to review. That's cheap. It's 100% human hair, but it's mixed blend. It is processed hair. I was planning on doing clip-ons with this hair, but I thought it would be better if I did a U-part wig. Because the texture is like amazing. The hair is really good. So this is what it looks like, the package. I got one beads because I wanted like all black. Didn't really want color or anything. So this is the Malaysian Iron Texture Natural Straight. It comes 18, 20, and 22. So I'm gonna just open a pack for you so y'all can see. Yes! But this is the hair. It's like, this is thick. It's just so pretty. Yes, I'm doing another U-part wig. You know, clip-ons, you probably would want a little bit more thinner hair. So I need this. Y'all see me, I got my Havana twists in. They are ready to come out. I'm ready for them to come out. So this was my second option. I will be doing U-part wigs, like I said. So I will show you that process again. And I will show you guys how to deep condition it, you know, how to wash it and stuff. And you can also deep condition it to maintain it so it can last longer. I know most people just, you know, wear weave and don't really take care of it. But if you really want it to last long, you can. I used to wear processed hair before I transferred over to virgin hair. And I like processed hair just for this reason. It's all black, you know. It's cheap. This was $25 at Beauty For You. I will show you guys. Like I said, I'll be doing a U-part wig. The U-part was $5.99. They say, like, center part, side part, but the parts are the same, so you can use it either way. I recommend the center part because you can use it for the center and the side. I think the side part is definitely like designated for just side parts. So I'll be using this, and I bought this from my local beauty supply store, but of course I'll leave links in the bio for everything. And this is my mannequin. We're about to get this thing popping.
You must be onto me.
Okay, so here we have the tub and hot water. I already put it in here in the conditioner, in which we will be deep conditioning the hair in. And I'm using these conditioners. This is the hot water in the tub. That's what it looks like. So then we will get the hair. And it's really light. Like, the hair is like really light. And we'll dip it in. Dip it. Dip it. Dip it. Now, it doesn't look like I would need any more water. No, I'll be fine with this amount. So all I did was boil a pot of hot water on the stove. That's how big the pot is. Just a sauce pot. And we're going to let it sit for 20 minutes, probably less, 15, in this hot water. This is the way that you can clean the weave easily, make it last longer when you take it out your hair. I just made it easier by putting it on a cap. And be careful, like, I'm doing this with my hand, but I'm being very careful because I'm really not trying to burn myself.
Okay, so I deep conditioned the hair, and now it's time to blow dry it. I blow dry my hair when it's straight hair. I mean, it doesn't matter anyway. It's going to be straight. It's not like it's body wave or a deep wave. So, yeah, this is the blow dryer that I use. It is like a Dominican blow for your natural hair too, so if you can find this, do it. So I know you're like, how are you gonna blow dry your hair when it's on the wig cap? Well, bow, my ghetto setup. Hang this bad boy on a hanger. You can hang it on like your shower wrap, but this is my washcloth wrap that I'm gonna hang it on here. And blow dryer and hairbrush. So here it goes. Oh, I don't even have a blow dryer. Look at me. Look at me.